The guys that appear in this anime are delinquents. Please, do not under any circumstances imitate anything they do. Don't do it, man. I'm serious. No, bad idea.
Any excellent leader needs to have an excellent council. The fact I haven't had a number two man up to now is the reason our school's so behind. But up till now, no one's met my standards. I've finally found the man who's worthy of being called my second in command. And now it's time for me to introduce him to you, so you'll all know who your leaders are.
I'm telling you, if Yamaguchi handpicked this guy, he must be a total badass, man.
Come on, show him to us, boss.
Shut up, don't rush me. As a matter of fact, he's actually right outside the door. Come in!
Nice to meet you. I'm Akira Nakao.
And my name's Mick! How you guys doing?
He's my second in command from this day on.
I'm excited to be working with you.
I can take all you guys out! No joke!
That was a rude thing to say.
Shut your trap!
Well, it's a good act, but it'd be better if you work on the timing a little.
Hold on a second! You don't mean we're supposed to take orders from a ventriloquist, do ya?
Dude, he broke his jaw!
You should show respect to ventriloquists! How come you've always gotta say things that destroy other people's illusions? You know, Americans can watch a magician's show and enjoy it as pure entertainment, even if they're aware it's all a great big hoax. But when the Japanese see something like that, they feel like they have to expose it as a fraud. Yeah, it's the same with pro wrestling. Even if it is completely fake, that doesn't mean you can't find it entertaining.
Find it entertaining?
I'm sorry, what are you asking us to do again?
Hey, Yamaguchi, I'm not trying to make you mad or anything, but would you mind if I asked you a little question? Just one thing.
Sure, go ahead.
Which one of them is second in command?
You know what? Even I hadn't thought about that yet, to be honest. I'll find out. Which one of you is my number two?
You're not seriously asking him, are you?
Well, Mick, we've been together for a long time. But now it looks like only one of us can hold this position.
Shut it! Everybody knows this job belongs to me!
Now, that's just hurtful, Mick.
How about this, guys? One of you is number, and the other one is two. So together, you'll be number two.
Hey, you calling me a dookie?
That joke's a little crass, don't you think?
Hey, guys, don't forget about me!
You guys are a trio?
You get out of my face!
This sort of reminds me of the Tokyo Comic Show.
Yamaguchi, can I talk to you? It probably doesn't matter, because he's probably strong enough to be your number two. But if he isn't strong enough, we're not gonna accept him.
It looks like you're not aware of this guy's full powers yet. He's not just a variety act, as you will see. Show them what you can do!
Right.
He's taking the puppets off.
So it's an ordinary guy after all.
Hey, my voice is coming out delayed.
Did you see that? It's like he's a reporter on a satellite feed.
I think I've seen that trick before.
It's cool and all, but it wouldn't exactly help us in a fight.
Well, he's my second in command from now on. So when he gives you an order, you treat it like it came straight from me.
But which one's the number two?
I'm even more confused than I was before.
Let's just settle this thing. One of you come and fight me.
So I guess this means he's my second in command.
Right, I'll do my best, sir.
I think he's serious.
My name is Yotaka Takanuchi. I'm a strong fighter and the leader of the first years at Cromartie High School. My only real weak point is that I get motion sickness easily, so I don't like vehicles at all. Even though I look like this, I'm actually pretty smart. In middle school, my deviation value was easily over 60, even when I didn't study. The only reason I ended up in a stupid school like Cromartie is because Cromartie was the closest school to my house. That's very important to someone who gets motion sickness like I do. But it still takes at least 15 minutes to walk to school. And I'm too lazy to do that every day. And I'd look totally ridiculous taking wheels to school. At first, just watching the bus made me queasy. But I think I might be able to deal with it since it's just two stops. And that annoying guy isn't around here, so...
Takanuchi?
No! What are you doing on this bus? Tell me right now!
Well, I guess the reason is...
Is your house that far from school? Spit it out, you bastard!
Well, it's about a 10-minute walk. 3 minutes if I take my wheels.
That's closer than my house is! Why are you riding the bus?
To tell the truth, I just love transportation.
The reason I asked you here today is I feel we need to talk about Deshi's course of action for the future. Lately, I've been hearing a lot of people talking in the halls about how we should be more aggressive with the other high schools. This is a very sensitive matter, one that I didn't feel comfortable deciding all by myself. So I think we should do this democratically and take a vote on it.
Well, I'll tell you my opinion. I know I'm not the most serious-minded guy, but I think attacking would be a mistake. The other school's power structures are unstable now, just because... Their leadership has changed hands so many times doesn't mean we should attack. We'd be going into a hornet's nest, so I vote no.
Thank you. I hear your concerns. Well, what do you think about the situation?
I say we attack.
I agree. Yep.
Right. So it's two votes for attacking and one against.
Wait a minute!
Ishikawa, do you have a problem?
No, it's just... he's a...
If you're saying this is ventriloquism and one of them is a puppet, you might want to rethink that.
Yep.
So does that mean anytime you see, for example, Toshiyuki Nishida on TV playing Genta Ikenaka, you start shouting, "He's not Genta Ikenaka, he's just an actor! What do you, punk?"
Oh no, I wasn't gonna say that. And that was kind of a confusing example.
I'm glad. You've really matured. What was your objection to the vote?
Well, his hairstyle has been bothering me.
It has?
Come to think of it, it's been bugging me too.
It has? No way!
I'm glad you guys are starting to be more open with each other. That's what democratic debate is all about.
That's what I've been trying to tell this knucklehead for years.
What's that?
This is getting exciting!
That does it!
What's the matter, Ishikawa? You're not taking part in our debate?
Oh, you shut up! I'm going home! He always plays favorites with that guy. And whenever something happens, I'm the only one that gets beaten up. And I don't even know why. Well, I have sort of noticed that Yamaguchi's sense of humor and mine don't match, but that can't be the reason. I've been doing fine on my own all these years. But I guess even a delinquent has to learn to cooperate if he doesn't want to be alone all his life. I wonder... if ventriloquism is the only way.
What? What about ventriloquism?
Huh? Who the hell are you?
Oh, my name is Paul, and this guy over here is my master.
Your master?
How do you do? My name is Kamiyama.
And I'm Paul. Nice to meet ya.
Hey, my voice is coming out delayed.
You did his trick! Why are you able to do it? So it's not something only he can do.
I'm sorry, what are you mumbling about?
Do you think you could teach me?
Piece of cake. But first, we're gonna need to buy you one.
Huh? One what?
Oh,
My name is David. How are you doing?
This is my new partner and my friend.
I look forward to getting to know all of you guys better.
I'm impressed, Ishikawa.
So you finally respect me, Yamaguchi? It was worth the 50,000 yen.
Yes, you're the winner. Seems the spirit I was looking for was right in front of me. I guess this means I'm gonna have to rethink the rankings of our council.
What does that mean?
Listen up! From now on, my number two is gonna be this little fellow right here.
Good to meet you.
I bet we're gonna get along just fine.
Does he have any idea how much that thing cost?
I'm beginning to think that I'd be better off saying, let me tell you about the next episode. Why bother? I'll just keep doing what I've been doing.
Mick!
Paul!
Dara!
The Farmasar!
A puppet trio!